One way attackers improve the overall success of their account takeover attacks is to use local IP addresses. This enables them to blend into normal traffic and circumvent traditional geo-blacklisting defenses. In this scenario, the primary location for the site's user activity is in the United States, and the attacker is using almost 1,000 IPs from 20 different local internet service providers to try to mimic this activity. Ultimately, they targeted more than 36,000 users, completing over 660,000 login attempts, which would have resulted in over 1,056 valid credentials had Castle not been protecting the site. Luckily, Castle was there and the attacker was prevented from using those credentials to log in and steal sensitive data, transfer money, or disrupt services. For more information, please visit castle.io.